Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are.
Looks like the baby star has slept. But hey, you don't go to sleep, because I'm here to tell you about different types of stars in space. Exciting, isn't it? So, tell me, how many stars do you think are there in the universe? Oh, come on, you can do it. Guess. Well, the answer will be given at the end of this episode. Zoom in. So, there are different kinds of stars. The big ones, even bigger than the sun. Small ones, some very odd ones, and some new ones. But did you know that they are classified in groups? Yes, there are some specific types of stars. The red dwarf stars. They are relatively smaller in size compared to the other stars, and therefore they burn at a lower temperature, which helps them have a long sustainable life. Some say a trillion years. Nearly 70% of the stars in the universe are red dwarf stars. But hey, since they don't shine so bright, it gets difficult for humans to see them with naked eyes. The yellow stars. These are medium-sized stars and therefore burn at a medium temperature. There are yellow dwarf stars as well that are not giant stars. Our sun is one of them. These stars become quite large just before they completely start running out of fuel. The sun too will completely lose its fuel someday. But don't worry, that won't happen before 5 billion years. Blue giant stars. As the name suggests, these are big stars and hence burn at a high temperature, leaving them with a short span of life, from 10,000 to 100,000 years. Most of the stars you see in the sky are blue giant stars. When these stars die, unlike other stars, they don't shrink but explode. And this type of explosion illuminates the entire sky. There are all sorts of other stars, like giant and super giant stars, which are extremely big, have the shortest lifespan, and shine the brightest. Trivia time! Every star that you see in the sky is actually bigger than the sun. Proxima Centauri, a red dwarf star, is the nearest star to Earth after the sun. So, remember the question I asked you? How many stars do you think are there in the universe? Well, the answer is 100 billion. Isn't that a shocker? I can see stars in your eyes. So this is me zooming out. Tune in next time for more fun facts.